be hot and get some wins.
Joe said you really wanted to go back out there for that seventh inning. Is that how you felt?
Yeah, that's all he made me go back for one more inning. And he gave me that confidence, really good. But when you get that, when your manager knows, it's really good. And I try to do the best every time. And it was a really good time for us.
I'd say besides the pitching, your
appearances at the plate, the set
crease,
you know,
beat up a couple of
blocks.
And would you
take
a lot of pride in that kind of
shit? Yeah, it's a little hard for me to make that transition and take a bat. And, you know, it's really important. Sometimes my bat can change the game, you know, I try to make a good set crease and it works really good. I'm happy with that. We try working it out before all starts, and you know, it's really good when you want to play the game like that. So, I pay attention a lot to my best and try to do the best I can do.
Just like one of the first times since your rookie year that you've been at Pennant Race, how much, or this late in the season at least, how much is that? Are you thinking about that even in between the starts? The thought to get in the playoffs, possibly even pitching the World Series, that kind of stuff?
It's good. I never have the opportunity to know it. I'm happy to be here and keep being in the playoffs. You know, now we honestly we pay attention day by day. You know, we stay in first place and you know keep winning games. So, W is more important. And try to keep fine, play hard. And, you know, for me to get the opportunity to make a playoff is that's huge for me. So I think we can gonna get a really good year.
Is it what you expected, pitching in really important games in September like this?
Yeah. I think it's all good games, like a playoff game, you know, especially the months, last month, the regular season. You know, I just want to do my job, get my thing in good position, and today was a standing nine. And, you know, my RBI, so that's fun. And, all my stuff were good. And happy with that, I just keep doing my job.
Joe said you kind of pointed at him after the sixth inning, like, I'm going one more.
I tell him when I walk to the dugout, he smiles, so I say, okay, I got the next inning. And, you know, I'm really happy when he gave me that confidence. You know, of course, I get up there and get my outside.